Yeah, we're almost there.
Flow system's on.
Check the transmission. The tank's filled, the filters are working, and all we need are the fish. First, we're going with the blue-spotted sharp-nosed puffer.
Oh yeah, that's a nice puffer. It's got a pointy nose, you can get inside the corals, they need a lot of algae.
When you're transferring fish into an aquarium, you want to do it very quickly. You don't want to keep them out of the tank too long. You also want to make sure that their fins don't get stuck in the net.
We got a purple tank from the Red Sea, likes to graze on algae. Look at that. Look at the beauty of that thing. Harlequin tusk from Australia. Last but not least, we got a little snowflake eel baby.
That looks really nice, guys.
We got this thing done just in time. There's cars here, there's people here. Can't wait to see Alan's reaction.